My name's Clayton Nelson. I'm in graffiti removal. Been there since 2008. And that includes a lot of other multiple jobs like all the pressure cleaning of the city footpaths. What you just saw then was we removed a lot of sap that's dirtied up the paving and we just softened it up with some greaser and picked up the dirty water with the scrubber, the HAECO. Its presentation is everything to me. I just like to see it clean.